zucchini. Zucchini is the raw vegan substitute for pasta. It's mainly used as noodles, but it could also be used as a focaccia base and as a rice substitute as well. If you're looking to soften the texture a little bit so it's not so crunchy, you can marinate it for approximately 45 minutes to an hour in olive oil and a little bit of salt, and it's going to soften it for you. And now we're going to cut zucchini.